Nice to have you back, Aquarius. As the day advances, your mind is especially strong and you can come up with some satisfying conclusion or strategies with a pending Mercury-Pluto trine. Take care of yourself if you are a menstruating woman. This is because of Pluto in your house of health. There can be a conversation or social connection happening now that stirs up all sorts of emotions. Romantic passions can be pleasantly stimulated. The Venus and Moon vibrations are making you push towards a person who has been in your life for quite some time, but not in a romantic way. Of lately, you have started thinking of this person in a different way all of a sudden. This is quite natural with Venus and Moon combination. You'll soon have an opportunity to change a few nagging habits that are keeping you from fully realizing your passionate potential. Focus on making small improvements daily. They add up quickly and your love life is worth the effort.
My dear Aquarius, welcome back. Further excitement is in the air as you have a sense of awakening to ideas and feelings. Your choices are practical and wise. While your mind is geared towards work and duty, another part of you is looking for ways to free yourself from deadlines and problems. You are expressing yourself in different ways, powerful ways, and getting your message across well. With the grace of Jupiter on you today, if you pull the right strings and say the right words, you will get to undertake a project that will utilize your skills and make you feel satisfied. Take steps to narrow things down, pace yourself and prioritize. The intuitive moon is moving through your sign for the day, and while she's here, she's going to form very strong scenarios for you to manifest all the dreams that you have been seeing, of course with the backing of a lot of hard work and push. Some of you may be looking for sponsorship in the next few days to launch an event, a fashion show, a music concert perhaps, or something like that. Don't worry, Venus and Jupiter will grace this event. But if you are born with Saturn in your fourth house, then the opposition from Saturn will overshadow.
To get your daily prediction updates from our team of psychics, subscribe to Highest Good and click on the bell notification and never miss a prediction.